That was pretty good. I think that intro there, where I move things around. Great show coming up for you guys tonight. Special guest coming later on.
Hello.
Yeah, that's right. Fiona will be joining us. That's a surprise. She's out at the moment, but she is on her way home as we speak. In the meantime, I will be doing stuff live on the internet with various implements such as a graphics tablet. Yay, how about we draw for a bit? That's fun. I haven't done that in a while. We'll do that. That's what we do. That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do right now. So there's lots of funny donation memes going on. Oh, we are a character, aren't we, here on this internet show? If you donate with various amounts, funny stuff happens.
Hello?
And that also can happen. That was almost good timing. Let's play video games. Not the video games, the opposite thing, the drawing game. It's not a game. Let's just get this up on this. Here we go. Here we go. Whom! Wow. Okay, so I'm probably gonna need to get some music playing while I do this, else it's gonna be incredibly boring. I'm mostly gonna be drawing until Fiona gets here, and then we'll actually play video games.
Hello?
You can stop that now. So I really like Quirky Dog. Where's Quirky
We don't
Dog?
want any science fucking things up again.
There's an example right there. Quirky Dog, here we go. Love it. Great. Can I just play this on loop? It's on loop. That won't get annoying. So, how about, like, if you donate and say a thing that you want me to draw, I just draw it.
Leprechauns, we drink it right!
You ruined it. I forgot what I was saying, because I don't know what to draw right now. So I need inspiration. I need input. I need to know things. Draw a leprechaun is what that said. Wow. Okay, that actually said the thing. Let's do that. What do they look like now? Oh, that's red. Let's start with a bit of pencil. We do pencil today, and we start with a little leprechaun. And it will switch back because I've switched to the graphics tablet, and then I'll just do that all over again. Here we go. So we need a little hat. Look, a little pencil hat. This is good. This is good. And we need it to be kind of like this. And we need it to go kind of like that. And we need it to like circle around a bit. And it will have like a nice little buckle on it. I'll pay attention to the chat while I'm doing this as well. This program's called Art Rage. Art Rage. It's available on Steam. I can't see my cursor when I'm in pencil mode. It's really tiny. This is good, right? This is coming along. We're doing the thing.
Fuck the police!
Yeah.
Yeah. Screw it. I don't care if this is even what a leprechaun looks like. We're just gonna do it. Gonna do it live.
Hello?
Exactly. Keep those noises happening. Makes me feel less alone when Fiona isn't here. Okay, so what we're gonna do is some really cool shading effects now. By like, oh, look at that. See, now the hat looks 3D. You'd never be able to tell that this wasn't a real hat had I not told you. Yeah. Now we need his little leprechaun face. There we go. Lovely. Love it. Slightly unaligned compared to where the hat is. Fiona's messaging me on Skype just to say that she's nearly here. Eyeball. Another eyeball. A little mouth. Bless his little cottons there. This is working. This is working. This has come along good, right? Don't like using pencil. We can switch to a different tool. You guys can like do votes and stuff on different tools. Many tools are available. Just say in chat if you want to switch to tool and I'll just switch. For example, there's paintbrushes and rollers and erasers and crayons and gloop pens and ink pens and spray pens and a knife randomly. That's the thing. Let's give him a mouth. Let's give him some nice lips going on there. Eyes puckered up. There we go. Lovely. And then we'll give him a little coat. And he'll just stand like this. And he'll be right chuffed with himself, he will. There we go. Lovely. I'm just having the song on loop. Okay. There we go. He's giving a thumbs up because he's like, yeah, this is cool. I've gained an extra digit on this hand compared to the other one, but whatever. That's how cool I am. Just varying shades of green. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Most important thing is that we have fun. Which I certainly am. Don't know about you guys, but this is a right hoot. He's got little stockings on. There's his shorts. He's kind of grown out of his shorts a bit. And another little curly, like, elf boots. Which look like a snail, actually. That was intentional. There we go, little snail boots. And he's, yeah, I think he's pretty happy that he's now come into existence. And that was perfect timing with the music ending. There we go, that's a leprechaun! What do we do now? Switch to another layer. Bye, he's still there. Bye for now. I'm gonna switch to a different tool. The pencil makes it hard to see. I really like the ink pen though. That's so cool and good. So what I could draw is some more of the D&D characters. We've been playing like Star Wars. Yeah, it's interesting, right? We've been playing Star Wars Edge of the Empire role-playing game for... I've been GMing it for like 10 weeks now. It's crazy. And it's me and Xylus and Rivian and Ravs and Fiona. A couple other people. Yeah, we're just playing Star Wars. What am I even drawing? Someone said ketchup in chat and now I'm just randomly drawing a bottle of ketchup. How did you make me do that? I wasn't planning on doing this and it just came out. K for ketchup. And... it has like a bit of a crusty bit at the top where the ketchup's like formed solid and it's all weird. What do you typically put ketchup on? I guess you put it on like a bowl of fries. This is where I would attempt to draw Philip J. Fry and make a hilarious pun, but I'm not good at the Simpsons. But imagine that's Fry from the Simpsons. The joke was that he also isn't from the Simpsons. Multiple levels to that. Multiple levels. See, so I call this picture putting ketchup on fry. Putting ketchup on fry. It's kind of prime quality content you can get only here on these streams. Thank you very much. Ketchup on fry. It's good. Next. Draw a Pokemon from S&M. By which I'm assuming it means Sun and Moon, else I'm drawing a different thing. Okay, so, I mean, what animals haven't been done yet? In the world of Pokemon, there's like... this is just on loop. We could... a quirky dog Pokemon, I like it, because that's what the song's called. So it would have ears, but it would be like an electric dog, so the ears would turn into thunderbolts at the end. And it would have like a little thunderbolt tuft of hair here, and the other ear would also turn into a thunderbolt because it's an electric type. Its eyes would be thunderbolts, just to get across the type of Pokemon that it is. Its nose would be a little thunderbolt. It would have a mouth, not a thunderbolt, but its fangs would be thunderbolts. This is, again, getting across the point that it's an electric-type Pokemon. Its face actually starts to divulge into a thunderbolt as you get to the chin. And its body is actually a thunderbolt. So, it's actually lightning bolt. Why do I keep saying thunder? What am I doing? It's actually a lightning bolt. That's how much of an electric Pokemon he is. He can do both thunder and lightning. And his little legs coming out here. That's right. Lightning. Now, he's got a weird shaped body, so the other legs have to come out like this. And now he looks like a spider. And of course, he'll have a little tail. Good. That is my prediction for a Pokemon to be revealed from the next Pokemon games. That is a lightning dog. I think that's come across nicely. I think that's good. Next. The official bollard guy donated to request anything containing a bollard guy, which would literally just be a guy holding a bollard, I suppose. A bollard, for those that don't know, are those little poles that you see in the ground, typically towards pedestrian pavement, to prevent vehicles from passing onto the area, so they can look fancy like this, and they'd have like a little tip that would be like slightly circular. That's like a bollard. And a car would be coming along like this. It's a really small car. And it's just like, oh man, now I can't go into the shops as a car. Whoops, there we go. Because bollard protects. Okay, we'll add some more detail there. And then bollard guy would just be on the other side and he'd be like, haha, car, I am immune to you and your ways. Cannot stop me. I am Bollard Guy. He's evil now. That's a new villain. Look out for that. First volume of his Marvel comic coming out this year. Next. You thought Bollard Guy was the Bollard. So he's like part Bollard, he has the power to summon Bollards. Okay, we can do that. So like, instead it would be like the Bollard would be coming from him. So like, he'd be shooting out of his leg or something like this. And it'd just be going like, Bollard.
Fuck the police!
Actually, we probably shouldn't do that, now that I look at it. We make it come out of his arm. Like this, that looks better. There we go. what am I doing next? Zoe, please draw penis, is what that message says. Well, there you go. Done. What's next? People are asking to draw sips. I'm not good at drawing real people. In case you haven't figured, how about we try sips as a Pokemon? Okay, and he has sort of like. He's an electric type, so he has sort of like lightning bolts coming out of his face. So it can kind of be like that. And he's got like the grumpy like stubble going on here. Yeah, and like really like bored expression. And he's just like, man. You know, he's just like that. And then he's got hair also. And that's an electric type sips. Did it. I've done it. That's done. You thought that was Charlize Theron for a second. Well, yeah, I mean, sometimes my art, it transcends what I thought I was capable of, apparently. Draw someone from Adventure Time. Okay, I haven't drawn in a while. Last time I drew was on this very stream, 1 month ago, on this very day. So, like, all the big, real things that I used to draw before for, like, Blackrock and stuff, I can't really do those anymore. Kind of suck at them. But, whoops, I undid things that I did not want to undo. There we go. We'll save that. At the end, we'll compile all of these into one fantastic image, and you'll be like, wow, Zoe, you were doing this magical thing all along, and we couldn't figure it out until you put all the puzzle pieces together. And then it will show, like, the Illuminati symbol. That's how cool it'll be. Make a waffle. I can do that. I can make a waffle. Here's a waffle. Got a little mole there that I accidentally added. That's fine. Adds to his character. And his nose would be like a waffle grid. A stick of butter. There we go. God, get in competition with Mr. Waffle here. That's just where it stuck to the pan, down there. Just, yeah. Assuming you're making your waffles on a pan. He now looks like an evil clown. In fact, if I just add clownish hairdo, he's gonna look freaky. I don't like it. I don't like what you've made me do. Where is this coming from? Why have you made me do this? Oh no. What's happening? And he's got like a little bow tie and everything. Oh no, this is the worst. Oh, get it away from me. If only I had another suggestion that I could... Oh, I do. We'll do this for about 20 more minutes and then Fiona will be home. Hope you're looking forward to that. Draw Kappa. You guys will have to like put Kappa in the chat so I can see what it looks like. I can't remember it offhand. So it's kind of like a face, isn't it? That kind of goes like that and then has an ear. And then there's like a bunch of hair going on here. And it's kind of like that. That's all I can remember. And then there's like... Okay, no, that's good. Yeah, I only need one reference. And then, so there's like a thin smile going on, but he looks kind of like... Okay, he looks evil. Why does everything I create turn evil and slightly cross-eyed? This is Kappa! That's what I'm drawing. That's what's going on there. And is... Oh, what's that you've got in your hand, Kappa? It's a donut. A really small donut. A Polo Mint. Lovely. You're going to lick that right up, aren't you? Oh, yeah. There you go. There you go. Dirty man. Looks like he's eating bacon now. What? What are you making me do? Draw a cool cat. I can draw a cool cat. I can totes draw a cool cat. Okay. So, like, they'd have a bit of, like, a sort of fringe going on. Like this. Kind of, like, greased slightly, sort of 50s. But then the hair would, like, the ears would come out of that, and they'd be all, like, prim and proper as well. It'd be like that. But then one of the ears would be, like, pierced, and there'd just be, like, a ring in it. Like that. Yeah. This cat's so cool. You don't even know. And, like, they'd look slightly evil. because that's apparently all I can draw. Wow, such cool cottage. Such a cool cat going on right here. Unbelievably cool cat. Whiskers like slightly frazzled and bent. Like just kind of like, yeah, I'm so cool. Kind of look like I've been in a shower for a while because I'm all soaking and actually not that cool at all, but whatever. And like a little goatee going on, like a little tuft there. And now the face, which is the hardest part. I should have started with that. I should have had the base first. That would have made this a lot easier. There we go. But oh man, that certainly is one cool cat. Maybe in like a leather jacket as well. And like a V-neck. Okay, that's actually just turned into a normal t-shirt, but whatever. There we go. I think that's a pretty cool cat going on right there. Right? That gets a pass. That wins. Right? That's the GCSE in art. I totally earned that. That is one cool cat for sure. Maybe a bit of like chest tuft as well. Going on there. Yeah, there we go. And a zipper. Because cats have thumbs. And then, like, to go even deeper, there'd be like a cool cat in sunglasses on his t-shirt. Yeah! Draw a toilet, says Ashley Rules. Thank you for that. I guess we draw a toilet now. I just go with whatever one I see. Here is the up bit where it's on the top, and it looks like that. Here's a flusher for flushing. Here's the basin. Thankfully, they've left the seat down, so you won't see inside, and then the toilet goes like that or something. Shading as well. Wow, you're getting it all today. Maybe there's like a creepy sewer monster trying to get out. I can draw cartoony, weird, monstery things really well, but real life things that exist, not so much. Okay. So this is actually a new electric type Pokemon, as you can tell by the fact that it has a lightning bolt on the seat. That's that. When Fiona gets here, she can actually join in too and have some more ideas. But I like where we're going. I like where we're going so far. Make a Pepe. Draw Pepe. See, now that's the thing I'm going to actually bring up a reference picture for. I don't know. I'm not good with my memes. Okay, I got the footballer. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I searched rare Pepe. That's better. That's better. Okay, you guys ready for this? Because this is going to be fan-terrible. So eyes. It has eyes. Creepy little frog eyes. And this is already wrong. This is so wrong and also bad. What's happening? He looks so sad. He's so sad, bless him. Bless his cottons. I can't do it. Sorry, I dropped the graphics tablet slightly. This is the opposite of what you guys wanted. The rarest of Pepes. He's so sad, bless him. He's so sad because I've drawn him so wrong. Can frogs even cry? I don't go. Great. Okay, what are we doing now?
Hello.
I wonder. Hello. Draw Donald Trump, really? Really? Because if Fiona comes home and she sees this, I mean, okay. Hey, Sonia's here. Hey, Sonny. The cat, for those that don't know. She's trying to jump on the graphics tablet. That's going to mess things up considerably, but she's going for it. Yep, she's got her paw right on there. That's what's... Do you want to do a little drawing, Sonny? Do you want to do a little drawing? Come on. Here you go. That's... Yep. If you just... There you go. Nice. You ready for this? I'm just going to put this little pen by your paw, and you're going to just jump up and down frantically and get something... Yeah. That's good. You're doing it, Sonny. You're doing a drawing live on the internet! What's... okay. Where are we going with this? Okay, you've just stopped for a second. You're trying to figure out how it works, yeah? You're trying to figure out how the tablet works. Nice! That's a nice thick line going on there. Good. Oh, you're still going? Are you finished? Is that what you wanted to do? Okay, you've now sat on the tablet. I actually have no access to the tablet anymore. That's great. Thanks for showing up today, Sonia. You've really improved the show, I feel. You could just move over there, though. That would be fantastic. Okay, you're trying to save the image now. If you could just go over there. Yeah. Yeah. No, that's good. That's excellent. If you could just stay right there. Okay, good. We're good. That's the cat's drawing. The tablet seems to be slightly unresponsive. Oh no. Hold on. Okay, no, that's good. That's good. Sonia, do you just want to sign it? Or just put a whole bunch of ink on your paw and just... Yeah, that's it. And then if you could just press it right there. Yeah. Yeah, no, that's good. And... Oh, perfect! Well done. Well done. That's great. Some good work right there. I can show that to Fiona when she gets home. She'll like that a lot. Good job. Good job, Sonia. Right, let's move on to the next thing. What was I going to do? I have forgotten. We were going to draw Donald Trump, weren't we? Okay. I forgot I was using that tool. That's okay, that's the hair. This is his eyes. Nose going on there. A smile, but a really creepy one. Made out of paw prints. And then that's his face. An ear. And here's all of his bad policies. Yeah. Here's everything wrong with him. All of this. This whole thing. Just gone. Out of there. Okay, what are we doing next? Oh yeah, the tablet, it's a Wacom Intuos 5. Five. That's our number of the day, isn't it, Sonia? That's right. You've sat on it again. You're right, Sonia. Can I put the tablet? Can I just do the... I'm trying to do a thing here, Sonia, on the internet. The people watching on the internet. So if you could just... You could just budge... Oh, goodness. This is all because Fiona isn't here. She just wants attention from me whenever Fiona isn't here. It's adorable, but also partly annoying. I actually can't rest the tablet down because her body is in the way. Right, what am I drawing now? Draw a snake! You guys are wanting me to draw a snake. That is a thing that I can do. Here are some snake eyes. I'm drawing this with Sonia underneath the tablet. I've managed to retrieve the tablet from under her, and I've now placed it gently on top of her, while also leaning on my lap. So this is hard to draw, honestly. I'm at an incline. But this is what you're getting. Heck, says the snake. Yeah, that's a meme. Good! We're done here. When is Fiona getting home, Sonia? I could go for a serious drawing that would take like 20 minutes. But this is also fun. Let's go with the flow, you know? I'm mostly looking at donations. So, we started with A.H. Kieran, who said, draw a leprechaun. Yep. And then this is 8, who donated to say, you should start off every stream with some drawing. It's really cool and unique and cute as heck. Thank you. And then LeeHarvey94 donated to say, as the official Bollard guy, I request anything containing Bollard guy, which is done. Yazbog donated to say, cool cat, which totally did. This is 8 donated further to ask to draw a Pokemon idea from SNM. Done that one. Lee Harvey sucks. Donated to say, Zoe, please draw a penis. Which I believe we also covered. Good, so that's everything done. Oh, and Fiona's just got home. I just heard the door vibrate. It vibrates now. We have a vibrating door. And Sonia's jumped off and has immediately run to her, freeing up my tablet space. Hello, Fiona, you're live on the internet. She said hello. Hello was the word that she said. You guys seem to want me to draw some skeletons. Yay, it's a skeleton. We're gonna keep this music on loop until Fiona joins us, just because it will really annoy her. What are we doing next? I could try and draw one of the characters from Star Wars, because that was kind of my original plan. Give it a little go. So, Xylus' character is a Toydarian. You have, like, eyes. They have eyes. I've confirmed that from looking at the Wikipedia. And they have this big, like, trunk thing going on here. Yep. Might be able to see a remnant of the other eye slightly. And then they have, like, it kind of diverges into a weird mouth that has, like, a tusk. And maybe another tusk. And then apparently his character is like a goatee. So we'll add that as well. It doesn't seem like he has any kind of ears. I don't know if Toydarians have ears. I'm drawing Xylus' character.
They have vestigial ears.
They have what? I don't know what the word you just said was.
Vestigial.
Vestigial. What does that mean? So it's kind of like that.
Imagine it.
Yeah. And then he says that he's wearing a bowler hat as well. He's always worn it. It was on his character sheet. I don't think they can hear what you're saying. But yeah, apparently he's wearing a bowler hat and has a goatee. And this is his character here. How was your day, Fiona? Will you be joining us shortly?
Hello, yes, I'll be joining you when I've had a sit down and, you know, sit down.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
I love you. So she'll be joining us in, what, 10, 15 minutes? Like 10, 15 minutes? Yeah, she'll be joining us in about 10, 15 minutes. And she'll be joining us in about 15, 20 minutes. And ow.
20, 25.
Okay, she...
to half an hour.
You've broken the microphone slightly. He's also wearing a Wampa fur-lined fur coat. Which I guess would go a little something like this. Yeah, that's how that works. And he's got like some really gross chest hair going on. So his character is called Quando, and he's a Toydarian merchant entrepreneur who's trying to get out of the bad books of a Hutt who he owes money to. So that's kind of good. That kind of works for that, I feel. The nose actually dips down slightly, so we'll add a bit of almost shading. I think he'd be very happy with having that as his token. I feel like that works for him. So I've already drawn Fiona's character. You might have seen that on a previous stream. She is a pit droid who Quando actually owns. Yep. So that's going on. I've drawn those two characters. Ravs is playing a bounty hunter who has just discovered that he is force sensitive, which is very interesting, very cool. Lots I can work with there. And his best friend, who owes a life debt to him, is Duncan, who is playing as a Wookiee, which will also be fun to draw at some point. And then Rithian is playing like an ex-military, like, left the Empire because he didn't like their methods, military hired gun, bodyguard type guy with like big guns and stuff. And Alex, one of the editors, is playing as a Corellian doctor who's actually really nice and like a really smart like character, but he's kind of accidentally found himself with this band of like crooks and people on the run, and he's just decided to help them out and heal them because they keep getting into lots of scrapes. So that's, I think that covers everybody. Should be six people. I think that kind of works, right? That's good. I'm fine with that as a character. So he's going to try and get a sword cane, I think, at some point, and he's going to get a one-seated vehicle that he's going to basically deck out and pimp his ride. Basically, Fiona is a mechanic droid who will be adding various attachments to it, and he wants to get a sound system installed. And yeah, I think you can tell where he's going with that character. Hey, moving on. That's one. Anything else you guys want me to draw, just let me know. I think I'll work on the serious stuff another time. Maybe on like a personal stream or some other stream where Fiona isn't around at all. And then I can properly colour it in and work on it and make it all good. Right now I'm feeling a bit nervous, so it hasn't come out quite like I wanted it to. So we do that another time. But for now, draw a time-travelling vampire, you say. Okay, so he's gone all the way back to the time of the cavemans. So there's this guy called, like, Ugg here. And he's, like, he's seen this vampire appear in front of him, and he has no idea what's going on. He just wants to eat him for a meal. That's Ugg. Friendly Ugg. He's friendly, really. So he's just like here with like a big club. He's just like, who's you, Ugg? So I love this big club like resting on his shoulder, and it's actually a really big club. Thank you. There we go. That's not gonna get me banned from Twitch, right? Let's... Just a chest. Just a chest. I don't know how these actually get attached at this particular point here. So, he's... They've invented safety pins by this point. They're actually in the Iron Age. He's just not advanced quite as much. His belly actually looks quite sad here. Oh, and he's just like, why am I stuck in this position? So this is Ugg. And then the time-traveling vampire just appears out of nowhere. And, okay, so, like, a widow's peak. A widow's peak! I don't really want to draw him as a bad guy, but I guess he is now.
Hello?
Hello. How are you? So this is actually Spock has travelled to the past to figure out how humans work, apparently. No, it's a vampire. But he has to travel in his, like, bat form. Because that's the form that got the superpowers or something. I'm making this up as a go. Don't know if you can tell that. Blah. There we go. I hope that fulfills your request of time traveling vampire, in which Zoe detailed the caveman a lot more than the vampire. Yay! That's the stuff you guys want me to draw. Draw my favourite Pokemon. That's a loaded question, man. I can't just pick one. I like Chespin. I like Quilladin. I like Quilladin more than Chespin, but Chespin's easier to draw. So that's what we go with. So you start off with a round circle, and then you start off with a rounder circle that's actually less round. This is how you draw a chessbin. You add three prongs, followed by two prongs also, followed by two additional prongs. We've got the base, and then you add a triangle. I did Pokemon Art Academy on the 3DS, so I know what I'm doing, you guys. I'm not actually sure how it goes in the arm exactly, so I'm just gonna assume it goes something like that. And then he has feet also, which kind of look like this. And also, like, the same one, but at a different angle. And then he has a tail. Goes out like that, and that's it, we've drawn a chest fin! Yay, that looks normal! Do you guys want me to draw, like, an actual Bob Ross painting? Because I could try that. I could have an attempt at that. I have all these watercolours here. You know, watercolour, like... blending, heavy, dry on wet, I guess we're doing. Okay, so we start with the sky, right? And we just go absolutely crazy with this. This is the sky. Whoops, yeah. And then we add, like, a bit of shading to the sky, because... okay, that doesn't blend at all, that's why this looked rubbish. Let's try this a better way. Okay, no, that's good. Okay, that's good. Okay, we'll delete that wall and start over. No, this doesn't look right. How do I make it look like paint? Oh, it's coming across a bit better. Yeah, we'll work with this one. Oh yeah, because it's actually like fading and stuff. Oh, that's cool. Oh, this is so cool. Oh man. It's totally gnarly, bruh. Like, yeah. Know what I mean? Bro. So that's the sky going on right there. Or is it the ocean? Well, that's yet to be revealed. Until I start adding mountains and it's revealed that it's actually the sky. So we got, I guess, some mountainous regions going on here, which are gonna look like this. It's gonna be a big one, like, here in the middle. And then tiny little baby ones. Ah, oh, bless. And it's going to curve slightly. That one's not quite a mountain yet. And then also more. And then it turns into a mountain. There we go. Yay! And then we need to add some kind of snow-tipped mountainous region. We can make this blend a bit better, I think. We can make this blend a bit better. How do I do this? Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Look at that snow on the mountain. It's dripped down a bit. There was an avalanche recently. Okay, no one was hurt. Yay, mountains, says everyone. As they see this wondrous sight, look at that, look at that. And we'll add a bit of shading to it too, so it's like... oh man, look at that go. Oh, look at this. I did do GCSE art, for those wondering. I assumed it was obvious. Okay, no, this is good. I'm never changing this music until Fiona sits down, so you can all blame her. And then we need to add some fluffy little clouds. There's a trick to clouds. You start by drawing an 8 on its side, and then you colour it in. And boom. Now you can also do a car, like this, and then colour it in. Okay? So you can also do a giraffe, and then colour it in. And boom, you've got some clouds going on. That's a simple trick that I learned. That's how you do clouds. And then what we need to do is have a sort of glow coming over the mountains. Melting all the snow away as the sun is about to rise. Or is about to set. I have no idea which. It's just really shiny outside. I'm losing my momentum here. This is fine. This is okay. I wish I had a bit more blending. Red sky at night, shepherd's delight. So let's make that happen. Unfortunately, it's actually morning, which is Shepherd's Warning. So I've doomed us all here with this picture. We need to make the sky slightly darker, so if I just add some shading to the sky, because it's not all one color, this is bad. Let's undo the part where I did that. Okay, and then we'll work on some greenery, some greenage going on here. We're gonna add happy trees, Fiona, don't you worry. We're gonna do the thing. Apparently for some people it's Sailor's Warning and not Shepherd's Warning. I like to be inclusive on this show, so just assume that the shepherds are also sailors. There we go, now it works. I feel like this is actually coming along better than I thought it would, which is a positive for me. So we're actually doing this on a white canvas, just so if there's any part that I forget to colour in, it's just snow. You know? Rhymes. Red sky in the morning means rain. And the other one, I don't know what Fiona's saying, she's talking a load of nonsense. Do you like the shading going on here? Like, wow, this is, if only my art teacher could see me now. Then what we need to do is establish a frame ground base where the trees are growing. A frame ground base is the staple of any artistic design. You need to get your frame ground bases sorted, because if you don't have those, it just turns into a whole mess. You just have no idea what you're doing. So happy little trees are going to sprout from here. But they're also on like a bank. Like a river or some such. This is what Bob Ross does, right? He just kind of makes it up as he goes, I'm pretty sure. And there'll just be a river here now. That's just what happens. Okay, so we're going to work on the trees now. We're going to switch to watercolours for this. And mess it up completely. Wow. This is fine. This is all good. This is all planned. Anything that you think looks wrong, it's not. Look at that, look at that, look at that going on right there. Okay, then we're gonna switch back to this one. Never ends. It's just constantly looping until Fiona decides to actually join in on the stream today. See, it's a good thing we had that ground frame base in. It means we can now do things like this and just spruce it up a little bit. Spruce it up. Spruce tree. Spruce. Is that a pun? There's a pun there. Somewhere. Somewhere. This looks bad. This looks quite bad. We'll figure this one out. How do I fix this? How do I fix this problem that I'm now presented with? Yeah. Hold on, there's gotta be an easier way. Use the knife tool. Oh, that actually looks decent. And once this painting is finished, Fiona will join us, guaranteed. And then we can play video games, yay! The painting's finished now, No, we can add more stuff. I can mess up the tree line. Thank you. Now, you might be asking, what is that little white space there? Is that just snow? Is that just more snow? That big empty space that you put there? Is it snow, Zoe? Snowy? Is it snow? Is what you're probably asking repeatedly over and over. To which I have to say, no, it's not snow. Yo. But the truth will be revealed momentarily as I just try and perfect this lake slightly. I really like the knife tool. I should use this more. Really knife. See, because it sounds like nice. That's right, that's the kind of prime quality jokes. Only available here.
You've activated my trap card.
I'm ever so sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, what? Okay, let's try and make this good. Like that. Okay. I'm fine with that. Now let's make the mountains happen. Oh, look at that. Looks terrible, but whatever. The sunlight keeps mixing too much. Wait, let's just pretend that this looks good. If we could all just agree in chat that this looks totally fine. That's messy. Okay. Yep. Still looks quite bad over here. Better. Right? This is good, right? And now we just gotta do the clouds. Make them fluffier. Like I was saying, you know, start with a car, start with a giraffe, start with whatever your heart desires, and the truth shall be revealed to you. Like I'm seeing the force right now, it's getting that weird blue glow, I like it. Wow, those clouds look the best thing I've ever done. Okay, now we gotta make sun happen, where it's all gonna go a bit weird. But just trust. Everything will be okay. Just lend me your hand, come with me. We'll travel to the furthest sea. And you'll see with me that it's actually pretty good. Good, and then for the piece of resistance, we're gonna add a happy little frog. Yep, so if I just do that and just add the frog to it coming out the lake, it's over there. I said, didn't I say to you guys, at the end, I'd suddenly piece it all together and create a work of art. You didn't believe me, but look at me now. There's a little chest bin hiding in the woods. There's a frog coming out of the water. But wait, there's more. Time travel is also involved. That thing's going on down here. Actually, it's kind of half submerged. And then, hey look, it's Xylus' character from Star Wars, who's in space because it's Star Wars, so he's just poking out from behind a little mountain, behind that one. And then we've also got the skeleton, which actually highlights the skull cave that's hidden inside this mountain. And of course we need some more foresty creatures. So here we have a little snake poking his head out of a tree. And of course, when you're in the woods, sometimes nature calls. So we'll set up a little toilet over there. It's quite far away. I've changed the perspective of it. Here is a cool cat. Also far away, in space, with Quando. I think that's all of them. That definitely is all of them. There's no more to add. That's the end. I guess I can add that one as well. Creepy clown. He's just poking out from the bottom of the picture just to freak you out a little bit. Cool. And what did I say? What did I say about that white space? Okay, you guys were all wondering what was going to be inside that white space. I can reveal that to you now. Inside the white space. Why? It's all of you guys. You're there. You're in this painting with all of your friends. That white space, you guys, is for you. Okay, so I will never colour that part in. I will never fill that in because that's yours. That's your little part of the picture. Your little part of the painting. And we'll just sign this now. We'll just sign just like the other man person does. Other man person. What does he use? He uses like a red. We'll just copy him. And what does he put? He puts Ross, doesn't he? So we'll just do that as well. And that is an original Bob Ross painting with you on it. With you on it. That's for you. And timing.
Hello!
Ah, fuck!
Language.
Hello.
Hey.
That was going to be a nice smooth intro, but I knocked everything over that was next to me. Zoe, your room is a mess.
Hi.
Yeah.
How are you?
Hi, I'm okay. How are you?
How was your day?
It was okay.
The music stopped because you're here.
Yep.
What timing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to save this painting because I feel it really captures not only who I am, but who you are. And also who everyone in chat is. You didn't see this one earlier. Did you see the one Sonia drew? Sonia drew a picture. You see this particular little bit here?
Yeah.
She drew all these scratches and added a little paw print.
How did she do that?
She came up and stood right on the tablet. She did.
And it somehow worked.
And then I put the pen next to her paw and she was just trying to shake it off and that happened. I've accidentally drawn a line there as well. That's the slow inevitability of death that is now encompassing the picture. So, yes. Painting officially complete. Painting complete is what I'm going to call that piece. Bye from that program now. What are we doing now, Fiona?
We are playing games because I am here. Fiona?
If you could just unplug my USB mini fan and plug in my controller.
Which is it this?
Yes.
Where is this plugged into? It's not even plugged
it's
in.
It's not plugged in. What's this then? That's my keyboard.
Then don't
unplug. Oh, unplug the graphics tablet, I suppose. Bye, no more drawings.
Don't pull it from the wire, you crazy. You pull it from the USB. No wonder things break.
Can you plug in my controller, please?
No.
Can you?
For fuck's sake, Zoe.
I mean, if you don't want to be here.
I love you. I love you lots, and I've missed you all day. I love you.
If you don't want to be here, just say it.
I do want to be here. I'm sorry. You know, I thought I'd just jump in there and I can't untangle this controller.
How was your day, Fiona?
It was okay, Zoe.
How do you juggle work and family?
I don't. It's difficult.
So you're the next guest on the show. We had Waffle Clown was
you're
on earlier,
clown.
As well as Sonia. She was here. Those happened.
I'm going to unplug mine quickly.
Okay, what are you doing?
I'm plugging my controller so I can untangle
it. Lots of Windows noises happen.
Well, I don't care.
The Windows noises.
Congratulations, Windows. You are informing
me video
games of something
in a second,
that I'm doing. Ah, fuck, I pulled off the fan. Sorry, I'm sorry. You know, this always happens. I come in here and I break shit.
And then you swear it up.
And then I swear it up.
You swear it up, like, non-stop.
Well, I'm sorry.
I swear.
I'm sorry, but it's this is me, Zoe.
Jeebus.
This is me.
Is this my controller?
Is the white one usually your controller?
Yeah.
Are you sure it's not usually mine?
I think you have that one.
But this one that I'm currently untangling.
What a state, eh? What a state.
The one that I'm currently untangling is yours now. Even though the other one was mine. I'm so confused. No, this was my... Never mind, it doesn't even matter.
If you could just plug the controllers in,
we can get
started.
When I've untangled the fucking thing, I shall plug it in.
So, we're going to be playing some video games when Fiona gets a freaking act together. It's not funny. I was scared. It's a really professional stream. It was actually... You know what? It's actually better without you here. I actually got work done. I got a painting done.
That's just hurtful.
I'm sorry, I that was a lie. It wasn't better without you here. It was actually awful.
Well,
it's actually the worst.
Ow.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Okay, that's the graphics tablet.
That's the graphics tablet. That's correct.
Okay.
It looks vastly different to an Xbox controller.
You look vastly different from an Xbox controller.
Are you quite done?
I'm trying to untangle all these wires.
You could just not.
I see. Nope, nope. It's okay. Live like an animal. I don't care.
What animal?
An animal that likes tangled wires.
What animal would you be?
Polar bear.
You didn't let me finish the question.
No.
What animal would you be if you were a professional skateboarder? A hawk.
Fuck off.
Tony Hawk.
Yes, darling.
Tony. Or, alternatively,
can we get that on Steam?
Tony the Tiger.
No.
It also works.
Hello.
The joke works on multiple levels. It works many times over. What are we playing today, Fiona?
I don't know. What games have you got lined up?
I told you earlier. I had this all planned out. I gave you the script and everything. Did you even read it?
No, because you didn't give me one.
This is what I have to work with. This is nope.
I'm sorry. I'm the one that's difficult to work with.
If you need me, I'll be in my trailer.
With your room temperature.
I expect a bowl
water.
Of green M&Ms.
Fuck off.
And also yellow M&Ms. And also all the other colours. Just a big bowl of M&Ms would be great, actually.
No. If you could... I bought you Ribena.
You're fired.
And brownies.
You're actually fired, IRL.
Alright, I'm going, bye.
Actually, you have to say you're contracted for this stream.
No, so. I'm not. I didn't sign anything. I'm not contracted to do anything.
It's
pronounced
contracted.
Fuck off.
Language. You're such a cheeky little booger.
I have been out all day.
Yeah?
Dealing with the general public.
Wow, that sounds nice.
Okay.
I'm dealing with the general public right now as well, so...
Nope, this is not the general public.
It's a generalised public viewing audience.
Fuck off.
What? What's the problem, Fiona?
Fuck off.
Do you want to read out the name of this game?
Ooh! That's loud.
You haven't read out anything yet. It's fine. That's right. It's only loading. Name the game right there. That's the name of the game.
What? We're gonna play a dodgeball adventure.
Stickbold.
Stickbold.
I believe is the name. Should I turn it down a slight?
A slight, yes. A little slight. A wee slight. No! No!
That got weird very quickly. Okay. We're just... I'm horrified.
What is that?
I'm horrified.
You could turn the music up one. Well, yeah, turn that down.
I'm slightly perturbed.
Perturbed. It's pronounced perturbed.
That's not true. Is that better? Does that please your ears?
Yes.
Madam?
It pleases my one ear with a headphone on.
Okay. Story mode. Okay.
Just taking one of your headphones off. Use slot 2, because we use slot 3 in Avengers.
It's not the same game. We're doing it with a friend. That's what I'm doing it with. Do you want to be casual?
Yes. No. Yes.
Warming up. Warming up. Okay, you ready?
Okay.
Do you know
how
to play?
You didn't read it out.
Oh. There's a little bug. There's... We're in your place. What's
My
it called?
Place?
Norway.
Yes, we are.
Or is that the Switzerland flag?
No.
It's Norway. That's why it's called Stickbold. Probably. Santa! Ooh, that's not promising. I think that's us. I like this game.
That's the final game, man! Are you gonna read out one?
No, he's doing it for me.
Fine.
Antapudo of Solo. Sorry.
Partita finale lusa se stajare. Eh, run over, bro. Tappi colti ti rome. Tenevare pa. I've never seen Santa so angry.
It's actually Denmark, apparently.
Oh well.
You didn't even know.
I don't
That's
care.
Sad.
I don't care.
So we have to play dodgeball now. Move around. Get a ball. Done. Yep, we figured out the controls, so that's promising. What are you doing? How are you throwing it? Fiona, how are you... I figured it out. Ow! I think we have to hit that guy. Hold and release right trigger to shoot. I did it! Your turn. That's not great. Yep. Slightly off. Yeah, get a bit closer. Come on, we gotta get first this year. Nice. Just keep pummeling him, I suppose.
I can't seem to aim, so,
Are you aim with the other stick?
Oh, I'm just using the one that I'm running with?
You aim with the other stick to move it before you fire, I think. That seems to be how it's working. Nice, we're doing this, Fiona. We're good at the dodgeballs. Ow, I think you just punched me. Do you remember the movie based on this sport? It was like
yeah. Oh, sorry.
Happy Gilmore or something.
You mean dodgeball?
That's the one. Nice. You might have what it takes after all.
Oh.
Okay. Please help me. Thank you.
passi palla me la tenyata.
Pass. I'm open. Okay, look out. Dodge the wrenches. That's from the movie Star Wars.
Oh, I dodged into it.
We're good at this. Oh, that one got you.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Did he just say new piss?
Noobies.
It's the noobs versus also the noobs. Get the ball! Oh, they jumped for it! How do they do that? Fiona dodged the ball! Fiona dodged the ball! Fiona dodged the ball! Okay. Get the ball! Get the ball! Get the ball! Get the ball!
I can't get the
Fiona,
ball!
Get the ball! Fiona, you're not doing anything
Why
to help out
this
team.
Why don't you get the fucking ball?
I'm the one doing all the work here. I'm distracting them by shouting get the ball really loudly. Shit. No! Fiona!
Shit, they got it again!
And it's gonna beat up this one. I keep her
sake.
Busy and you get the ball with the other guy.
Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Oh, fucking.
She tackled you!
She did.
What are you doing?
Fucking.
Pass. Pass.
That's not that's not you! That's I can't see.
I'm blue.
I can't see.
I'm blue. If I was green, I would die.
Right, I'm passing it, okay?
Yep.
Right!
That's how we do! Did you see that? I hit two at once.
Fuck.
That's gotta be an achievement.
Okay, get the ball. And do it again.
It's okay. It's okay, we're doing it! We're doing it!
You got it. I'll just distract him.
That's yours!
It's not mine!
It's yours!
I'm the wrong way! Oh, for fuck's sake!
Fiona.
Okay, I'm having difficulty differentiating these colours. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fiona! I guess it's all up to me
you
now.
You gotta help me.
I can do this, Fiona. Believe in me.
Don't
I think
hit
I just
yourself.
Hit myself. I've got you. I did it. Now it's time. Oh, it's all down to you now, Fiona. I got hit.
You can do it.
Okay, I'll actually do it, I guess.
Yeah.
We gotta make this really dramatic, and doesn't feel like it so far.
Fuck!
Okay, that was a dodge, which is not the ball. I just passed it to him, I think. Yours!
Not mine!
Come on! How many hits does he take?
We are not good at this.
Shut up! We're actually the best. See, I'm hitting him.
Fuck!
He hit both of us. That would have been bad. That would have been quite bad. Just, how about we just beat him up? Look, I'll just keep him busy and you just throw it at him. Okay, not at me.
Fucking,
that's the opposite of him.
Fucking!
It's yours. I passed
it's
it.
It's not mine!
It's open. Throw it at
him. I threw it the wrong way!
He's right there. Look, he's right here. Go. That's the one, that's the ticket. Now let's do that again.
Mwah. Oh, that was so terrible. Oh, another round.
Yeah.
Right, you need to just...
No, you just dodged into it and caught it.
Fucking wrong
one! You caught the ball. You caught the ball, Fiona. You might actually have what it takes after all.
I threw it the wrong way.
It's okay.
I'm hitting the wrong button.
It's okay. We're doing this. That was to you. It's okay. I've got it.
You just keep hold of it.
That was yours. Now.
I can't. He's chasing me.
Take the shot.
He's chasing me.
Take the shot.
I can't.
You should have taken the shot, man. Pass. All that. No, that's good. That works. Come on. That was better. We're getting the hang of this.
Rocker Man 02 says it. Fiona, you're useless. I am. Thank you.
So first of 3 points. We did get... We're on to match point now. If we get this one, we've got the match.
Fucking... It didn't. It didn't. You got it. You... Yeah.
Oh, come on. That was a good shot.
Yeah. Okay. Dodged.
Okay. Pass to me, he won't expect it.
Bumper!
Pass to yourself, that's even better. Okay, I messed up.
I'm going the wrong way, I'm thinking I'm the wrong person.
Go! Get it, I'll keep him busy. Now!
Fucking.
Take the shot! He dodged! What is this?
Get it.
I'm so sorry!
No, you're not.
You were in the way. I passed it to him slightly.
Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. Yeah! We're actually really cool and good.
No.
We did all the things. We got an achievement.
Because this was a tutorial.
Oh man, we're really good at this game, Fiona. I'm feeling really confident. We've unlocked the coach. How do you feel?
I feel useless.
It's okay, because there's no me in team. Apart from if you spell it backwards slightly, but... Okay.
Ready, Bjarni!
Bjarni, not that teamy.
I just said that word thing?
You must have seen this before.
I haven't.
Oh no, this is the pro team.
Wait, what's happening now?
The devil is crawling in through the ceiling.
What?
Oh, he's stealing the star players? Freaky-deaky!
Trippy the coach, bro.
So, I don't know what this game is about exactly. Seems to be more of a story to it than just playing dodgeball. I thought it was just like co-op dodgeball game.
Oh.
But I guess there's more stuff. Which is cool.
Why does the devil leave a black trail behind him?
Why wouldn't he? He's the devil, he can do what he wants. Whatever he's got, he's gonna flaunt. There's never been a dodgeball he's ever lost. He can't wait to take Cage back to hell and fill him up with his hot demon juice.
Yeah. Okay.
We just follow the trail. It's pretty easy. Looky there!
Bees. The bees.
She's got a cool rainbow dress, I want it.
Why are they emptying... Oh, they're emptying honeycombs. Oh, we've found a new ball.
Okay, so this is happening.
This is really odd. Who am I?
You're two. Okay, they've got the ball.
Oh, fuck,
okay,
they jumped into
it. Ball. I caught it.
You got it, okay.
It hit behind the bench. That's an obstacle. It's a honey thing. They're throwing bees. A honey thing. That's what they're called.
Ah, the bees got me.
I hit you accidentally. I'm so sorry. Oh, crumbs.
Oh, shitting hell. That was a disaster.
We're good.
We not good.
We are good.
Fucking wrong button! Button!
That was good.
Wrong button.
I hit the bench.
You can destroy the benches and they're gonna throw bees at us.
Not if I tackle and okay, they threw bees at me. I'm so sorry!
Yeah, help me. You just threw it to them.
Shut up, I'm crying! You're back.
Oh!
I tried to tackle him.
Fucking.
Beehive, use that.
Can't remember how to aim! I got stung by bees and I died.
I've got you.
Fucking. You get him, Zozo. Yeah!
Yeah.
Keep that ball to yourself.
Too sweet for these honey hippies.
Oh, another.
That was a stinger.
Beehive is gonna fall.
It's okay, we're good.
Threw the bees the wrong way and then I ran after them!
Look out! Ah! Bees! That was really beautiful though. Let's do that again.
No!
That one Zoe,
catch!
Much. I'm trying. Pass! Come on! Oh, that was. Oh, nice! Nice! Combo! High five! Ow!
Oh,
you knocked off my microphone slightly.
Why don't you do high fives properly?
I do them really proper.
No, that's not. That wasn't even a high five! Put your hand up!
I'm handshaking now, because that's.
Ow! We're playing! Who got it?
I got it! Go on, Jerome!
Oh, fuck, get it! Don't lose it! Don't
make fun of me when I'm trying to do a shot!
I'm sorry.
It's a car there!
Oh! I'm in so much danger!
It's okay, this is the time. This is the moment. You're back. Go.
Oh, I got hit by a car!
What is wrong with you?
Run!
It's a car!
Fucking. Ah! Nah!
Bees!
Oh, the bees. The car!
Fiona, I need you. Thank you.
I'm gonna die. I am so
okay,
bad.
Okay, I hit him, but
hit
you as well. I'm so sorry.
Car! Zoe, move, Zoe!
I hit him.
Fella?
Oh, I got him. Fucking.
It's okay, I got him. Okay, we just need to.
Car!
It's a bit dangerous, honestly. Oh, that was a good shot. No, you finish.
Nope!
It's okay, you passed me, and I finish it. That was good. High five. Yeah. I think we still need to do one more. We're doing okay.
I don't know how to do this. I don't know what I'm doing! Jump for it.
Tackled. Oh no.
Fuck.
Language.
Fuck! Car.
It hit one. It took one out. Ooh. Bees. Yes, this is it. Go. That was beautiful.
Bees got me.
I don't care. That was beautiful. You did it. That was pretty much all you, that one, Fiona. I'm so happy. Finally, in you. I did. Oh, no. We didn't win
unharmed, round unharmed.
But yeah.
So how long are we going to play this for before we
For the rest of the stream.
No. Not for the
rest
of the stream.
We unlocked Solveig.
So we can play as Solveig.
I like the dress.
Rainbow dress.
Well, we'd do up to like 5, maybe.
Okay.
Time to figure out what they're hiding.
We're not in floor, bro.
What?
They're not we float, they're we flat.
I don't know if that was a joke or not.
Do we have to fight the van?
We have to throw mushrooms at it. Apparently, that's the mission. Headshot, apparently. Oh, okay, I see.
Shit! So they're gonna drop people out of the van. Oh,
don't get in
my
way!
For fuck's sake!
You were standing right there, I'm so sorry.
I know, I'm sorry. I get in
the You're
way.
Doing it again! The mushrooms are on you, okay? You can do these. Oh my gosh! Oh my
gosh! That's not fair! That is going for the kill.
Yeah. I don't think there's any leak. Stop going in front of me!
Get out of my fucking way.
Get the mushroom. Get the mushroom.
Fuck!
Language. Just horrible language from you today.
This isn't gonna get bigger!
Don't run into the front of.
Oh Zoe.
What?
This is so dangerous. I just ran in front of the fucking car again!
It's okay, it hit them. There's a car coming in! I'm so sorry!
Fuck.
I don't know why that keeps happening.
I am terrified of the car driving straight over here.
Don't fucking tear at me, Fiona. Okay, go. This is good. Just avoid the guitars that they seem to have a lot of in that van. I can't get to the mushroom because it's on the road.
I keep running into the car, Zoe. It's going to run me over again.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Shit. Shit!
It's okay. We got this. Just need a few more hits! One more hit, two more hits maybe. One more. You did it.
How do you break a van with mushrooms?
I don't know. We unlocked Finn. From Star Wars.
So what's the last bit of crazy for this round?
Yeah, you can shove players. Okay.
Honey magic, need a funky brood.
Honey magic?
We tap it in a BMB over the mixy mixy.
Heidi and Jay will not.
Mixy mixy.
Hatireta tuta me hon detailizena.
Yeah, oi blinkita. Hatti true it in.
He tried to kill us. He tried to run us over.
Because we were stealing his groovy honey. You
but
know?
We weren't.
Live and let.
But
live.
We weren't trying to steal the honey. We were literally just strolling along.
Just let it be.
Oh, no.
It's just yesterday now. All your troubles are so far away.
Just play the next round.
I need more Beatles songs.
No. Just play the next round.
Dialogue.
Zoe.
How can I not think of any more Beatles songs, Fiona? What's wrong with me?
I don't know.
You ready?
I'm ready.
On the beach now.
What am I going to get hit by this time?
That, I'm guessing.
Great. I'm going to get hit by a whale.
As if you've never wanted to be.
Wanted to be hit by a whale, I would die. Detta tema klari den dasse nolle hotte da. Nada eda dom dom. What's his problem? What? Was I saying something horrible?
Yeah. Don't do it!
Oh.
Well, this is what's happened now.
Great. Great.
It was your fault.
And there's crabs.
There's also a hot dog stand. Which I can't get to. He's got crabs. It's fine.
What the?
It's a jellyfish! I don't understand.
Are we winning? Can you pick up the jellyfish? Oh, you can.
I've got a fucking crab on me.
Fucking rug bun!
What? Language for
I thought I had the ball. Zoe, save me.
I know, there's crabs in the way. Oh, that was good. Ricochet. Okay, so you can't pick up the crabs, they're a hindrance. Jellyfish, however.
Fucking save me, Zoe.
From what? I've got a crab on me. Give me the ball then.
Get it, get it! Ooh! Why do that? Why do
that? Because I missed! I just missed, okay? That's all. Jeez, get off my back, man. See?
Why are you whistling?
I'm a steam train now.
Why do they keep dodging?
I think the game's called Dodgeball. The game is called Dodgeball. Lol, wrecked. Nailed it. Okay, we got this. Your turn. Go. Yeah.
Shit. Yeah.
Good. Almost.
I'm covered in crabs. That's a funny sentence. This is only round one, though.
Yeah?
So is this how people in Denmark settle their differences?
Apparently.
Shit. Sorry.
It's okay, we're doing
Zoe,
okay.
You need to carry this team.
Oh, don't get in the way of me! Come sit.
I'm sorry!
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Jerome.
Okay. That was just... Oh, what the fuck is happening?
Oh no. Come on, I can get you. I got you. Come on, Jerome. Bring it home. That'll be our motto.
There's too many crabs. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I did it wrong. Jerome?
I got caught out. No. I'm dead. I died it.
That's not a good sign.
Nope.
That's not a good sign.
What happens if we lose? Do we have to just do it again?
I think it's just game over.
Help me!
Pass to me then! There's a pass button! That's not it! Oh! That was good. You're fine. Yep. Rebound. That's good.
Move.
Okay.
Shit.
Fuck! Language! That was good. I'll get the other one. Oh no. No!
I've got a crab missile. Fuck. Oh!
You down? I'll hide behind the surfboard. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck's sake! I'm sorry for the loud profanities, but
it's
really
okay.
Not.
It's okay, people expect it by now.
Wrong
language. Language, though. If you could try and keep it inside slightly. Oh! Well, I took one of them out. That's good. I took the hit for you, but you got hit anyway.
Yep. Tidal wave! Yeah! Just don't let the crabs get me and... Just take him out, Zoe. You could do it. Oh, no! Ah! Right, ready?
Your turn. Oh, the whistle means the wave's coming. It's the lifeguard.
Fucking...
You did it! There's a crab on my butt. You did it, Jerome. You brought it home.
A what?
You brought it home, Jerome.
Oh, thanks.
Now you need one for Bjorn.
Can I get, like, ice cream? Actually, that's not a hot dog vendor, it's ice cream, but whatever.
Zoe! There's a wave!
Yeah, the Whistleween's a wave.
An awesome wave.
You gonna throw that?
Fucking, yeah, I threw it at myself.
You always run in front of me as soon as I get the ball, it's worrying. Ow! They're mean.
They're throwing jellyfish. Oh, for fuck's sake!
I hit one. I got one. I got one.
You did.
Ooh.
Got me. Got me.
There was a lot of stars above my head.
Yep. Wave.
I don't know what that was. Oh no. Oh, that could actually work out. No!
Where is the ball?
Jerome! No! Okay, this is all on you.
I threw it the wrong fucking way!
Language.
No, I'm out.
Jerome!
I'm gonna be out. This is not working well.
I got you, I got you. Oh, the dodging dodgeball. What is this? Oh,
for fuck's...
Language!
I can't do this.
Language,
though. This is just... I can't tell the colours. It's... madness.
I took one out, though. That one's on you.
Hit myself.
That one's on you.
I hit myself.
You can do it.
Nope.
Oh, I'll do it then.
No, I hit a wave.
Now! No! Come on! You hit him with a jellyfish. Get the ball! Can throw it at his face. I can't. There. There's your shot.
She dodged. She dodged me.
You did it. That was an attempt at a high five that we messed up. Ow. Ow. That hurts now. We did it, Fiona.
Can we stop now?
No. Stay, Andy. Summer loving happened so fast. I said we're going for five, so
fine.
One more. After ruining everybody's fun at the Biker Beach come together party, a living legend appears.
A whale. An awesome whale.
I feel bad slightly.
Dena Sailor and a Dada Ding. Nada and me Sandy Shorty.
No.
Yeah, Dena Miguel Sicar. Pasti dari veda besta sticky bully mana eva. Wina alada.
Noli ena tema solo.
Lama.
Lama.
Devin zed bro bro.
Yeta pros maturup da dena live teke series da. Ena, handi me chup chup.
Duda, nada hoke chup chup.
What are we holding? Is it an inflatable?
Yeah.
Oh no, there's four of them. Three of them. Potentially four of them.
We're against the legend.
Jump, jump, guys. Fucking...
Don't let them get to the whale. They're gonna try and steal the whale. We're doing good. Ooh. No. Okay. It's okay.
Help me!
Okay.
Help me!
We're fine. We're actually fine. Oh. We're fine.
Are we? We're gonna get like a massive wave of them.
Well, no, it's Miguel. Who has the dodgeball?
And dodges! And he dodges! Oh, Zoe.
And his name is...
I fucked up. Yeah, he has a health bar.
Yeah. Okay, he's giving up for now.
Which means we've got these guys coming. and they're faster and they might take more
than
one hit.
It's okay. Just don't panic. Just get in the zone. Think like Yoda.
Oh, I can't think like Yoda. There's three of them.
We're fine. Okay. What's the problem?
I don't know.
Just think like Yoda.
I'm not Yoda though.
I wish you were. I love Yoda. I got the moves like Yoda. That should be a song. We should do that. Like Yoda moves you have. Should I just talk to myself?
Yep. I'm concentrating.
I don't need to concentrate.
Shitting, fuck!
I'm good at the game, so. I think we did it. Miguel again? Yeah. Ow! It's a frisbee! The frisbee's annoying.
Miguel!
I can't hit him because it's a frisbee!
Ow. Oh, fuck's sake!
Oh my goodness!
Okay, I might be out soon. There's only one fucking jellyfish at a time!
Ow!
And I threw it at you.
That was my facey!
I need help. I need
okay,
help.
I'm just kind of stuffing the way here.
Yeah, I know. I can see. I can see. I can see, baby.
There you go. There you go. Sing like Yoda. Oh. This is really difficult, actually.
Fuck.
He doesn't have much health left. He doesn't have...
Oh! I can't do this! This fucking frisbee!
Noise. I love you very much.
I want to pick up a frisbee and throw it at his face.
Don't get in my way! I want a frisbee there.
This makes me so sad.
You did it! You actually
hit by a frisbee on the way out. Okay.
Look, Deborah. You can catch an incoming shot by dodging into it.
Okay. But we're stopping now because it's level 5.
I want to see the cutscene though.
Floating out to sea on the whale. After beating this guy and his chums. His cigar somehow still alight.
Cool, so let's do Blind Redemption.
No.
Okay. What we're gonna do though. Yeah. Who are you gonna be?
No. I'm gonna be Angry Santa.
Okay. Where do you wanna go?
I don't know.
Okay, let's do this.
I don't like this. So, it's me against you?
Yeah.
I don't like this at all! So this is a game where Zoe just beats the fuck out of me.
Ooh, though.
Fucking.
Stop it! Let me. Oh, he picked up a hot dog.
Bitch!
Fiona, that's really rude. Oh! I don't like where the anger's come from. I don't like the anger I could feel right there. I felt a dark presence suddenly.
I can't really.
Oh,
I don't care. I just. I really don't give a shit. I don't want to play this game now. This is making me frustrated. I came home and I got, what, a little half hour to myself? It's just. Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you!
Oh my God. I don't like this anger. This game's horrifying. You're crying.
I'm not crying.
Your pupils are bright red.
Not crying.
Actually, that's the monitor shining on you, but. What's the matter? What's the matter, Fiona? Not a fan of balls, eh?
No, Zoe. That's why I'm a lesbian.
Oh, that's so weird. Me too. We have so much in common. We should make out.
This is the bit where I lose. Oh, and get run over by the hot dogs. Fuck you! Fuck you! And your fucking Super Bowls!
My what?
You heard!
Oh, that shot! Oh, man.
Give it to me. Give it to me. I want it.
Okay.
Fuck you!
I didn't realize I had it.
Can you stop slapping me?
Can
okay?
You just get a hot dog, maybe.
How do I get a hot dog? I hate you. Give me a hot dog. I threw it the wrong way! I don't like this game.
No! Oh, it wasn't there! I didn't have it! Stop it!
There is literally no way I can win here. I don't like this now.
Can you just stand still? Okay, do. That just delays the inevitable.
No, it doesn't. Standing
no,
still doesn't
delay.
No, now
we have to go to a third round.
I'll just stand still.
Wow. Wow. The salt. Spam salt emoticons.
Don't spam salt
spam
emoticons.
Spam salt emoticons.
Because Jane will hurt you.
Don't spam salt emoticons, but do it in spirit. The hot dog can't go for you. Hey! Hey now!
How do I hit you? How do I shove you? How do I fucking just...
What? Just what? Fiona, you're worrying me. You're
fucking
worrying me
do
slightly.
That. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking threw it the wrong way, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. I noticed that. The spamming salt, by the way. Ooh. Oh, you were hiding behind the cart.
I hate you. I hate everything you stand for. Right, I'm just gonna stand right here.
I stand for equal rights for all LGBT people.
I'm just gonna stand here.
You're against that? Is that what you're saying? You hate everything I stand for.
Shut up! You know I didn't mean that!
You're just gonna... Okay, you really are just gonna hey! You said you're gonna.
I hate you!
Santa!
You don't care about Santa. Right.
Fiona, you're actually gonna break that controller.
Good. Means you never have to play this. No, fuck off!
If I just press A here, it'll be no, what are you doing, Fiona?
Quitting the game.
Oh, she's broken my controller and ruined the entire stream for everybody.
Right, that's it. That's the end of Stickball.
It's the end of the stream?
No! What?
We can't end now.
You've got like 45 minutes left. Oh. 55 minutes left. 45 minutes left.
Crap, what do I do?
I don't know. I don't know.
You'd enjoy that game.
No, it just made me angry.
Genuinely thought you'd have more fun with that game, but I
Maybe I'd have more fun if I didn't have to, you know, rush home.
There are tears in your eyes.
That's because I'm really, really warm and tired and...
Sorry.
You've just thrown me into this fucking confusing...
It's a set schedule every Saturday. It's not like it came as a surprise. We've been doing this for about 3 months now, I think. So, it's not that alien of a concept. But
it was hectic. And do you know what? I expected Avengers when I got home. But it wasn't Avengers. It was fucking Stickball.
Do you want to play a bit? So, do you want to play some Avengers?
Yeah.
Yeah?
So I can get annoyed at that. My eye is leaking.
Leaking now.
Leaking. I'm not intentionally crying.
You're not intentionally crying.
No.
You're not squeezing the tears out.
No, there's just water coming out of my eye.
I can try intentionally making you cry. See if that
fixes
it.
Please don't. Please.
What's your favourite Pokemon?
Jigglypuff.
You can't say that. You can't say that.
Yes,
one.
I can.
You can't. Are you excited for the Pokemon reveal tomorrow?
Totally hyped.
Sunday the 3rd. The morning show in Japan is showing off some more S&M details, apparently. What?
Nothing.
What was that from?
Nothing!
What?
Sun and Moon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well done. So yeah, I don't know if it will be the degree of like seeing a new Pokemon or anything, but we might find some new details. That would be cool. And then, of course, you got the Overwatch animated short coming out tomorrow as well. Are you excited about that?
So excited.
Did you watch the Winston one?
So excited.
I'm going to take that as a no.
I don't give a shit about Overwatch.
Who's your favourite Overwatch character?
None.
What?
Just don't like any of them.
But who's your favourite, though?
None.
Okay, but who's your favourite? Like, even if you hate all of them, there's got to be one you hate the least.
No, I don't know any of them. So
Lucio.
I don't know.
Lucio is a hip and happening DJ medic.
Good for him.
Bastion is a robot that can deploy into a turret. Mercy is an angel.
They're all cartoons, and I don't care about them.
They're real!
No.
They're real!
No.
Do you play Avengers?
Yeah.
We've got about 45 minutes. That's about 3 levels. You excited?
So excited.
Come on. What more can I do?
So excited.
What more can I do for you, Fiona, on these streams? Just tell
so
me.
So excited. I'm really excited for this, Zoe.
Fiona, please.
I'm so excited.
It's not clever to pretend that you're above it all, to pretend that you're like superior to everyone else.
What?
Okay,
I was never even.
It's actually quite rude
to go for that.
I invite you to these streams. You know, I think we're gonna have a good time together, and you literally shit on my face, Fiona.
Zoe swore! Zoe did a swear!
That's how bad it feels. That's how bad it feels.
Why do I make you feel
literally
bad?
Literally a funnel of feces. What? A tunnel of turds.
Why? I've forgotten what you're even talking about. What are you talking about?
A slide of shit.
She swored.
A puddle of poo. That's what you are doing to me, Fiona.
But why? What have I done?
Because you come in here
after a hard
my day,
and you disrespect me. Oh.
I should probably get it up on the screen, eh?
That would be good. Yeah. While they all revel in the Zoe just swore, when it's not even Christmas.
It's not even Christmas. It's a Christmas miracle, Fiona.
At the start of the year. Yeah.
So since we last played last Saturday, they've released some new DLC.
Good.
Yeah, so we can have a little gander at all that. We did 7% of the game last time.
Nice. We also use slot 2, not 3.
Yeah.
Damn.
Wow, you got it wrong.
Slot 2 is obviously my favourite. We didn't even pay for that swearing.
Hey, but if you guys donate right now, I'll do some more.
I'm so tired.
Why, Fiona?
Because I've been out all day.
Oh, this
day.
Was the mission we were up to. I forgot how the audio was in this game. How it's all, like, out of place slightly.
Keep one headphone off anyway.
Okay. I'm Steve Roger.
We should go to space. I'm not anyone. No, don't go to space.
No, go to space is where all the good stuff is. I was reading a review about this. They hide the good part of the game behind the bad part of the game. Cause look. This is a new thing.
Then click it!
We've got the Masters of Evil.
Just choose one and we do.
Well, these are the new ones. We can unlock Captain Marvel, which I think you'll like.
Hi there, Carol Danvers here. Well, at least I was, until I got caught in an exploding psyche magnetron machine. I came out of the blast with an extra lobe in my brain and some pretty awesome superpowers. Going by the name Captain Marvel and wearing a cool costume, I battle evil. Things have gotten pretty weird around here recently. A few unwelcome guests coming out of the woodwork. Oh, what now? Lady wrestlers? You're putting me on. Let's make this brief, pound cakes. I've got places to be.
So Captain Marvel's pretty cool.
So there we were in the park, when my old adversary, Pound Cake, suddenly shows up out of nowhere.
With superpowers.
Pound Cakes didn't want to play after all. Except I wasn't buying it. Probably just trying to lure me in. Time to look around for a plan B.
There's lots of things to break and stuff.
Yeah.
I am Captain America.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm Captain Marvel. I actually really like that I'm Captain Marvel. This is cool. This is cool, Fiona. Look at me. Captain Marvel.
You can open this. Forgot this fucking screen.
Doing it. Doing it.
Do the thing.
Meow.
Do the thing you do.
What's inside? What is it?
Something only you can use.
Oh man! I'm Captain Marvel, Fiona. I did it! What is it? What does it do? Oh, we need you for this. It's a shield slot thing. Remember those? That's the one.
Beautiful. Oh, is they throwing stuff at us? I see you. Whew.
Bit weird.
Okay.
Pound cakes.
Yes. That got her attention. Oh, her blue peg.
Safe to say she still looked pretty mad. We had to act fast.
Do we have to
I
go
think
there
we go
next?
Over there, yeah.
In front of the water, darling.
Come on, guys. We're all on the same team here.
No, we are not.
Do I do this?
I see someone.
Okay,
running.
I think Pound Cake just beat us up.
That's yeah.
Gave me an idea. Maybe she needed a little charge of her own.
Okay, I can't get a read on her.
Oh,
I think I did it.
You killed me too.
What am I supposed to do?
I am not entirely sure.
I'm doing everything I can. Okay, I think we need to charge this up somehow.
She just one punches me.
Got to be something I can do with this.
Can you fly and charge it from a distance?
Remember how we sucked at the puzzles last time and we had no idea what to do and it took us ages to figure out?
Yep.
I love that.
Feel like I should just evade her.
What am I supposed to do? I've forgotten how to go into that Avengery mode. You know the one?
Oh, shit!
Well, it's not connecting with anything. Okay. Why do we suck?
I'm really not sure.
It says, like, charge her, you know?
Charge her or charge the machine?
You'd think it would be this. I think you probably need to do something, honestly. That seems to usually be the solution, that you just haven't tried to do stuff and I've been doing it all. Try pressing B there. Underneath the A.
Can't with her chasing me. And why is it fucking split screen?
There. Yeah, there's a B there. There you go.
So now do you do something?
I don't know. Something happened.
I'll let her take me out.
Oh. There we go.
Really, all I needed to do was destroy an A.
Yep.
Stupid.
That's horrifying.
So now do we beat her up?
I hope so.
Be nice if I could see her. Don't know who I'm beating up.
She kind of looks similar to your costume. That's the annoying thing.
That's when Pound Cakes got really mad. She was on a super rampage and called me out for a one-on-one wrestling match.
Oh.
I'm a wrestler, but hey, somebody had
okay.
To shut her up.
Do I do something? Do I just, I just break things here.
Yeah, just have fun, Fiona. I'm gonna do this.
I slow-mo as well. I forgot about that.
Taken care of. Great. What now? Yon-Rogg. I should have known he was behind this madness.
It's a shame split screen isn't. You have this screen and I have this screen.
What? Separate monitors? That would be really good, actually.
I just got my place how I like it. Come on, Cap. We have to stop that Kree before the Big Apple's only fit for strudel.
My name is Captain. Thank you.
Cap. We're no. Both Cap. You ready for this?
No, we've missed the blue thing. I got it.
I broke a dish.
He delivered his obligatory supervillain speech, and his plan became clear. Pieces of shrapnel from the Psyche Magnetron machine, still in my body, were being used to help power his evil schemes. Yon-Rogg had used this power to rebrand himself as Magnetron.
Magnetron!
Build an entire Kree city, dropping it on top of New York. Yeah, I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. Bad guys are all about the theater.
Help! Help!
Ooh,
what's happening?
It was a weird feeling. As if when Magnetron got hurt, I felt it too. Like we were connected, being drained of power every time he reappeared.
I am somewhere. Oh, that's because I'm looking at the wrong screen, I guess. When it goes into split screen. Do we have a duo move?
Possibly.
Oh. Ooh.
What have I just made? Okay, here goes nothing.
Did I? Oh, yeah.
Apparently you did.
Do you get on that or do I get on that?
Both of us do, apparently. That's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure I literally have flight powers. I could have just...
Do we need to get off?
I could have just flown, really. That's weird.
But you did just say that you didn't have flight powers.
Yeah, but I mean, I do. That's what's weird, because I was flying in the previous level.
Fucking hell, have you noticed that if you're on one side of the screen, you get, like, split-screened? Like, I'm on this side, so my screen is this side, you're on that side.
But if we switch... Then it goes the other way!
That's why it's so fucking confusing.
Fun. I like that.
Okay. Okay, I die. I die. I can't see!
Fiona, help me!
I was starting to feel like no matter how many of these constructs or bad guys that I got rid of, Magnetron would just go ahead and summon some more. We needed a more permanent fix.
Oh, I see. Our special move is that I can hold my shield and you can put your laser ray off it.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, if I didn't do that. Hang on. Yeah, it's like this.
I can't aim towards you because the screen's split and there's lots of stuff in the way.
I wanted to build the thing, but never mind.
It's a Twan Bamboline! This girl knows how to improvise. How does it work? There we go.
Only for you. Oh, I fell off a building.
Cap! We need you for this particular activity. Aim! I think you're breaking it.
Am I? It's taking a long ass time to break.
With our powers combined. Do we
Are we meant to get something else first?
I'm not entirely sure.
Yeah, him.
We did it!
Then that broke.
Yeah! We're really good at video games. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Where's the gap? I can't see it! It should be there!
Okay. Well, it's obviously not, so...
Do we jump from... Okay. You were just waiting for me to do it, so you didn't look like silly.
No,
okay,
I can't. I'm not going to be able to do it. Oh yeah, he was there. Missed him entirely.
I don't know how, but somehow the source of my headache is also the source of his power. I need to get away. Break the connection. Only then can he be taken down. The further I get from him, the more I can feel my mind slipping away. Who I am. My memories. I hope I let the cat out.
I said she's a good character.
Okay. We lost quite a lot of that money.
That wasn't the greatest.
We're not gonna get True Jedi.
It's not True Jedi. It's True Avengerer.
Whatevs.
And we didn't get Sam Lee. I did get one of the things, though. Now we're back here.
We can't go to space. We've got to do it.
I don't want to. You think I'm not? How do we skip?
Shh. Don't skip. We listen quietly.
What if I was Skip Girl? The girl who could skip.
No. Excuse me, Mr. Stark, while I steal all your money.
Just beating up the entire... There's carrots here.
Okay. destroy the lab. We hate science.
We specifically hate this one particular piece of science. See, this split screen's a little bit better. Not going all over the place.
No, it's just half and half, which is good. Okay, so we go this way.
There's got to be more things I can break. There is! Don't forget all these tables! This is why I like the Lego games. Okay, I gotta admit, I think I've gone the wrong way.
Yeah, you have. You gotta follow the little blue things.
But there's loads of things here! We can get True Adventurer! What's this? Whatever! Oh, the blue thing's here. I'll follow these. Oh wait, they
okay,
go that way.
That's where I just came from.
Destroy.
Oh!
Oh, shield equipment.
I found a portal.
I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
Ah!
Oh, that's the collector's room. Wait, yeah, last time we got to see all the things we had collected.
Oh, sorry.
I activated the machine. Box with a big lock on it. Nothing a vibranium shield can't smash through, though. You don't say.
Woo!
For a minute there, I thought we'd just stumbled across a bunch of top secret Hydra weapons or something.
No.
It's a banana. Oh, but we got. Oh, I see, we have to get all those chests, look. We got one at the top. Uh oh. It's so quiet.
You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
Ooh, she aren't you.
It's Loki.
It is. Can you get up there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Really thought we had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards. Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
Yes.
Okay, so we got to find three more.
Go get the money as well.
Wow, it's always about money with you. Okay, it's got to be one around here. What's this? How do I use it? I need electricity. Okay. Okay, yeah, to smash up the place. That's cool.
Yep, because I want all this coinage.
I'm getting all this coinage too. I'm surprised you didn't go for the blue studs.
Because I thought I'd focus on tables first.
Not particularly. Like, well, no, I guess there's no gauge on if we're close or not.
Hey, there's another one of those locked crates behind that door.
Okay then.
Oh, but it needs you to open it, of course.
Can do. Oddly specific lock mechanism.
Why on earth was someone storing these in here?
Maybe you should
start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Hey, two more. I'm stuck.
Just let me destroy all the lab equipment as well.
I have been.
Good. Ooh. Ooh. What's this? Oh! What are these?
What are these? What the hell? Is it us? This is how they make us.
We are just clones.
It's weird. I don't like it. So where haven't we gone? I'll just beat up that scientist for no reason. Oh, this is the medical bay. Let me know if you find something. Make him a way back. Make him a way downtown. Okay, yeah, that's what you can do.
Can't do this one though, because he's working on it. Sorry.
So you go for the ones
me.
No one's working on, because that still is bad, actually.
Due to cutbacks, we've had to take away some of your equipment. This place will look so much nicer when all this is tidied up.
You're destroying everything, removing every item.
I like things to be clear.
But the this is the content, this is the stream.
This is just relaxing.
You find this cathartic?
Yeah. Just pure destruction. After a hard day.
Fair enough.
Should I destroy Nick Fury's computer?
How hard was your day?
It was, you know, it was okay. It's just people. I have an aversion to people. Okay, and unfortunately, yeah. I choose jobs which, you know, involve other people.
Yeah.
So.
It does sound like a weird thing to do.
But there aren't many jobs that you can do without, you know, meeting and having to talk to other people.
I know. You don't have to tell me that. I was just saying we thank you for your continued work as I smash everything that they own. Oh man! I did it!
Did you break a jet?
Literally nothing in there.
Is the last chest gonna be Hydra stuff?
Yeah. That's how it always works. It's always the last one. I guess we go back this way?
Over here.
Shame I can't destroy this plane. That would get a lot of studs, I feel.
See where
people
I am.
Asking what you work as.
Oh, I'm now currently helping a chap sell toys and rugs made in Bulgaria and India.
Okay.
On the market. It's pretty fun.
Specific?
Yeah. Well, he has a specific market he's trying to reach. So, where we go?
I have no idea.
The blue studs were here at... Yeah, they're there. Oh, do they go down? They do go down.
Oh, here it is. Literally here.
Did you kill everything in here? It's gonna be
inside. Yeah, mostly. Maybe. You ready for this?
Wait for me before
you destroy anything?
Wait for me.
Can't see much else to destroy, honestly.
Wait for me. Okay. Oh look, a secret Hydra weapon!
Did it! Or now? what are we doing now?
The fuck do I know?
Shield thanks you for your continued work.
Thank you!
Got about 20 minutes left and then Narsi will be here. You guys wondering.
Oh, I see a blue stud.
So, I feel like, are you going to be doing this, like, most Sundays now, like, getting home a bit late?
I think it's going to be Fridays. Also, it's Saturday today,
Yeah, that's... I meant that. Because what I was going to say is, like, maybe I could always do, like, an hour of just drawing and then play games with you for 2 hours. However, when Dark Souls 3 comes out, there's just going to be a whole stream where you just play that. Because that's going to be hilarious.
Yeah. Well, as I said, it might be Fridays that I end up doing it instead of Saturdays. But I could be doing it during the week as well. So it may not have an impact on our streaming schedule at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
Will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
Right.
No.
Isn't the Tesseract in the staff?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the
Tesseract. No, the Tesseract was the square. Yeah?
Wasn't that in the staff?
Did you put it in the staff? No. I don't know. No. Didn't.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating.
I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Over.
Captain America is
He was really that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist.
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Is that a bird that went in there?
Yeah. Hawkeye planned that entire shot. And Bruce hit his nads. And so he's turning into the Hulk. But he's angry. You wouldn't like him when he's angry. Really angry.
I'd be angry too if I was hit over the head so many times. And in the nuts. Foot. Whatever.
Well, that might be bad. Who is this guy? Who are you?
He's chasing us. Zoe, we gotta run.
I just noticed.
Get the blue things.
There's no time, Fiona.
Look, if I'm able to get the blue things, you're able to get blue things.
Fiona.
Yeah?
Fiona.
Okay. I'm good. You had to stop.
I'm good.
There's blue things there! Okay, run.
I know, but I needed money. Fiona!
Jump! Jump!
keep running. Don't look behind you.
Oh! You just hit him in the face. Oh, I'm not able to do anything, it seems. I'm too frightened to do anything.
Yeah.
Except for spin
for you,
around
right?
in a circle.
I got this.
Yep.
Okay.
Fish only smells bad if it's not fresh. You would be dead.
That's supposed to be funny.
Hello there, fella.
Hello.
I'm Nick Fury.
Oh, I am the other one.
Maria
Kobe
Hill.
Smulders.
Kobe Smulders, yeah.
I'm dead as well. I need to get my blue thing back. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong screen again.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Okay. I'm meant to beat up these guys. Who are zapping me.
I'm just picking up money because I know you like that. Exactly. Thank you.
Okay. Right, see, look, they're all coming in. I think this is where they come down from. Oh. Or is that the blast radius? What is that?
I don't know. It hasn't properly detailed what we're supposed to do.
Throwing a banana bomb.
I feel like, you know, there's a shield platform here and there's a shield platform on the other side, so maybe we do that together, I don't know.
Look, okay. Where am I going?
I don't know. It doesn't... I feel like we've been fucking significantly
hell.
More clueless in this than other games. I feel like it doesn't quite guide us. I guess we just wait for these guys to spawn and then attack them.
Yep. Oh, I let some gas out.
Don't do that.
I'm not entirely sure where I am.
Oh, that stinks, Fiona. Oh, you also
I
did it in
I'm
the
taking
game.
Damage and I can't... Fuck.
I think we can like attack him somehow.
We're meant to be attacking Hawkeye.
Yeah, but as soon as I... Because he was mind controlled at this point. Remember from the movies?
Yeah.
The Hawkeye movie?
I died.
Hello there, fella!
Not sure how we can aim up.
Dig up. I keep getting shot.
Yeah. Oh, this. The shiny thing.
The shiny thing? What does it do, Fiona?
I don't know.
Are they going to hit him?
Okay.
I think I just have to take the shot. Oh no, guys. People's... We've got about 10 minutes to figure out how to actually do this puzzle.
We're timed.
Well, that's when the stream ends.
Oh, I see, it's Sona. So you have to, like, aim at him specifically?
I don't know. I don't know what I have to do, it doesn't tell me.
Oh, it's got an arrow to the face.
I hit him, he's down to 2.
Okay, do it again.
Halfway. What have you been doing all this time?
Just being really fucking confused and also beating out some of these guys.
Okay, that's promising. We're doing good, right?
Are we? Are we really?
Stinky gas!
Run away from the stinky gas.
That's
run
a good song. I love that.
Run away
who's that? Who's
from
that by?
Gas.
Run away from the stinky gas. Yeah.
Na 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 na.
Batman. Batman.
Where are we going?
We have to get to that panel somehow.
Which one?
This one, but there's fire in the way, Fiona. This panel lit up, but I don't know how to get to it because it's so fiery.
God, fucking hell.
I don't think we can. Ooh.
Fucking hell. Why is it you get stuck in the fire?
So, can you do a twirl action?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Are you dancing on the...
Coulson here, but you can call me Phil. Or Agent.
So I think you have to do this. You have to go up here and jump onto this twirly thing. Or is that just Black Widow? Because I can't do it.
Fucking hell, go away, Coulson!
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, there you go!
I could have done it sooner if it weren't for all this shit in the way. That's
did
right,
it.
Pour water all over the fucking controls. Good idea. Fuck off, you piece of shit!
Language! Think of the language. Think of the children. Shouldn't all the fire be going out now? What else do we possibly have to do?
It's a puzzle. What am I meant to be looking at?
I don't know! What are you doing? I'm gonna say it, this game's bad. What? Exactly, they're completely clueless. The other LEGO games don't have this level of weirdness. I like the Star Wars one. Oh, it's a memory
like I have
thing.
To fucking
have to
yeah, but it didn't show me anything before.
Exactly, but it's a memory thing now.
Oh, and it likes to move around. Yeah. Zoe.
What?
Seriously.
Can't help it, I'm beating up people. You did it!
That was, like, worthless.
What did you... Click...
Fucking hell.
Okay, now we can solve everything. Oh my god, what's happening? Pull the lever.
I would!
Maybe we have
I
to
would.
Do one on this side too.
Fuck off.
Yeah, I need
Fuck
to do this because it has
Fuck
to be invisible.
Off.
People, language.
Sorry, I'm talking to these guys.
Okay, I got this one. Oh, I have to do very much the same thing right now. Okay, so that. And that, no, that, and that, no, but that, and that, and that was up there, and that one is, oh, we haven't seen that one. Did it! Okay, that gives us the other lever, and then we solved the level, right? That's all we have to do, right?
We've got to pull these levers.
Yeah, you ready? Three,
yep.
Two, one.
That's it.
Okay, sure.
Do you now have to go shoot him again?
Yes.
Agent 3, I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley, at your service. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape!
Oh great. Are you gonna be Captain America and I'm gonna be Iron Man flying around
ends.
Again?
In the level isn't ending, Fiona. How are we
Who
the
am
level
I?
Doesn't end.
Who am I? I am Iron Man. How do
then
I go
burn
down?
These things oh burn the silver.
What?
I mean shoot the silver with your missiles. That's the ticket right there. Okay. Did it. There's got to be a save point. This is a save point, right? This thing. Save point. No. Maybe burn the gold stuff, remember.
Ah! Sorry.
I don't know where I am.
This is
weird.
I can't. Right. Fucking ridiculous.
Oh my gosh! I hate video games. How do I.
Right, move. Yep. And then
oh,
gently.
Wow.
And then I.
There's a tutorial tip in the way.
I'm not sure
all
what
of them, right?
happened.
Door doesn't open. Fly up here. Maybe. Fly something. Oh no, the silver thing. Oh, there's a crash item there. Can you do anything with that?
That's Thor's thing, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay, great for that information. Where are we going? Oh, we can put out fires. Does that help? That helps slightly.
I'm so sorry for this.
Sure about this?
There you go. Have fun with that. How do I get in? How do I get down there?
One moment. That looks silvery. Can I hurt silver? I'm not sure. Don't think so.
I'm sure I could have just glided down. That's silvery. Hold down X and aim at it. Yeah. Cool, now do whatever that is. Great, this is fantastic. I love it. The lift's working, Fiona. We fixed it.
That's it? Seriously?
Yep. I'm pretty sure I could have just climbed down.
Yep. Oh, it's 8 o'clock, love.
Okay, blow this up. And then there'd definitely be a save point here and then we'll end the stream. We make a good team though. When the game tells us what to do. Okay, you know what to do here. Love it. Love it. We just gotta get over there, right? I can't tell what's happening. Fuck you. I think you have to pull the other one.
What am I doing?
No, Fiona, this game sucks.
What am I meant to be pulling
here?
I don't
know. There's a lever here, and when I jump on it, it flies down. There you go.
It seems to run on some form of electricity.
Well, you're not wrong.
Oh, fuck.
I want Nowsy to stream now. This is the end, right?
Nope, I've still got to fix this.
What's our next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Dark, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
That's not what happened.
Are you ever not going to fall for that? The humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Nearly done, right?
Probably not.
You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
That was hilarious. Right, we've done the level.
We've
unlocked free play.
So finally.
We can skip all that.
Oh, but did we get...
That.
Oh.
No. Not even close. Skip. Skip.
Oh, we press continue story. Oh, Zoe.
I'm pressing every button think of.
Stop it.
I did it.
Oh.
I F4.
That's not going to save.
I don't care.
Oh,
we're never playing that again.
God.
We're not playing
that.
No, he's going to stream now. Bye.
Goodbye, everyone. Thank you for sharing with us. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for staying with us this fine Saturday. Sorry if it got a bit shouty and sweary, but I really don't care. I
the
hope you have a wonderful
fun.
Weekend. Yeah.
The drawing was fun.
Bob
Remember
Ross's drawing. Yeah.
Yeah, it was great.
Beautiful.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Love you. Bye. Bye.
Did you just say love you?
I said love
you. Is
that
me? Or?
No, that was them. But guess what?
What?
I love you more.
I have to mute it now because it's getting... I'm going to mute now.